Hello, YouTube friends. This is your girl, Theosha Talks. And today, my lighting is so bad over here. Let's see if I can get some different lighting elsewhere. Doesn't seem to be improving. Okay, I'm gonna go stand in front of the poster. So, the Metropolitan, the Met, has a live on screen in the cinemas, and we went to see Porgy and Bess on today. Y'all, first of all, it was a little more pricey than a regular movie, so it was about $25 for each person. However, you get to see like a performance performed on the Met stage for, you know, a fraction of the cost of what it would cost to get a plane there and actually, you know, see it live, like on stage. It was absolutely amazing. I had heard of Porgy and Bess. It was an opera. So lots of singing, very high notes and strong, amazing voices. But to see a black cast, like almost 100% on the stage doing what they do, it was absolutely amazing. I enjoyed myself so much. I called up my friend Vicky and she, on a whim, because like I saw it on Facebook somehow and I got connected to it and bought my tickets right away. We went to see it because I can call her for, you know, last minute things, and she was just like, yes, I'm here for it. What a way to start out February, Black History Month, all of the things. I was impressed. I was moved to tears. I got chills. Like, I mean, the vocal ability of these folks was just too much. I can't remember anybody's name, so you're gonna have to look those up yourself. There's a poster again behind me. I'm just saying that if you ever get a chance to see a live Met performance, like through the theater, go ahead and just go see it, because it's an experience that you really just can't describe to anybody else. Like, I really did feel like I was there while we were in the movie, or in the performance. Like during the intermission, we got backstage to see like what the set looked like. They talked to some of the actors. It was really an informed whole situation. I mean, the choreographer, like all the different people that were doing the background things. It was just really amazing. And as a person who is trying to get back into her theater roots, this spoke to my very being. So I just really encourage you all to just get out and do something different from time to time, because you'd be amazed at what kind of gems that you will find. So thank you, Facebook. Anyway, talk to you guys later. Gotta go. Bye.